It's been 3 years and I was allowed to take my free money to set up. I had to pick my PlayStation 5 or free money to set up, and I picked free money to set up. But my mum and dad said, "You're not allowed to make videos because they'll show us our ID and that." Okay, so guys, so I'm better. I'm actually better than I am on my PlayStation 5. I thought I was good on my PlayStation 5. I'm even better because I've been playing 3 days straight. And I've been playing 3 years straight. And I've got higher ranked in Rocket Racing 2. I'm nearly gold. But guys, like I said, I'll play Villains Box PvP. Now, how about we play my favorite game? Well, it's not my favorite game, but I guess I'll play it.
Ethan,
Yes?
we're getting margarita with garlic butter and garlic pepper cheese and some chips. Do you want some of that to share? Or do you want some of Tells? Not a kebab because you normally waste it. Or just want a tray of small kebab.
I just want a small kebab.
And then just some pizza and
Not
that.
the big one, but I don't
Just
really
want
have
a
one
small kebab.
small, so it's small. Okay, guys, so I'm looking for chips. Can I do something for you? The knife's definitely yes. Go to GA. Heroes Box PvP? Yeah. I might play that now. So guys, I'm playing my game, what I play. I have got this. I'm playing 4v4s. I've just kicked my foot, guys, on my table. But my free money just set up goes on. Ow, I keep kicking it! I've just kicked it again. It's annoying. I'm going on this with me. No, I don't want to go on this team. Please, yeah, boy. Guys, I'll show you how good I am. I'm still not that good. No way. Vain are good to me, yeah. Like I was the rain to see the world that changed me. Guys, I'm just gonna die on a purpose for a sec. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Yeah. Yes, I can do this. Now, please don't say you're gonna die already. because I wanna. No, I want to play this. So I wanna do this obstacle course. So don't die on me, okay? My full entire team's in this area. No, guys, I'm just going to try and do it. I don't care anymore. Anyone, can you do something? 21, can you do something for me? 21, can you do something for me? No way. Nope. No, they keep killing me. Unfortunately. This is why I didn't want to go on this team. They're bad. And the sprayers. See, that was my fault. No! Get alive. No! I'm literally leaving this game in a minute. My teammates are so bad. Get again. There's literally two of them out there. They're literally not helping me. None of them. Because you're so bad. Everybody on my team is so bad. Literally, I just killed it for everybody. Killed them forever. But I literally killed them all for you. You should see. You're welcome. On their mic, though. It's like a 1v2, me. It's like a 1v2. It's 1v3. Fine with me. Giggity, giggity, giggity. I literally headshotted it for you. I've got 9 crowns, so you should be happy that you've got me on your team. Rematch, baby. Swear to God, you're getting this now. And we'll do a 1v1. How does that sound? Just kidding. Dad! Guys, I'm literally bad on this, but I'm not that bad. I might get Black Goku. Nah, Goku itself is better. What the heck? Oh my goodness. I really want Goku. No. Can we do something for her? How is this 1,200? And the exact same mum and they're related. It's the both. That this boy here has a partner called this girl. And why is this a girl? Got this in It's the final cute name, Winnie Meanie. Dreaming about. Back for the reason. Save your tears for another. Save your tears for another. Yeah. going on a solo match, I just feel like it. I'm having tea in a minute anyways. I'm having a small kebab.
He said that I never knew all the things you take. They would always be always late. But I say fire to the rims, watch it buzzing up to your face. And he met in a crack as I heard this scream in a unique. You make us time. 21, can I do something for you? Quick. 21, can I do something for you? Ooh, guys, I nearly just died then. Ooh. I want it for you guys. I'm literally very low HP. Please give me a medkit. No, there's a medkit here. Where the hell did he come from? I killed him. What? I killed him. He's an hacker. I'm a part of him. I literally killed him. I literally reappeared. It's not like he's bloody duos, he's solos. Even gone, couldn't have gone anywhere. Everybody was going down here. Every time when I land here with my dad, there's no one lands there. And now when I land here, loads of people land here, millions. I can swap to me pickaxe to me. Light shotgun. Let me plug in my controller. Let's see if I can do it on controller. Let's see if I can do it on keyboard. Okay. Guys, I had no chance in that situation. I had no chance. I would definitely not make that. And I see Eeyore head, Eeyore latte. When you're tired and they're done, and I don't Eeyore head, Eeyore latte. Watching your long in your head, darling, what's in your head? Eeyore head, zombie, what's in your head? Eeyore head, zombie, Eeyore head. Johnny Boy, can you do something for me? She's in the middle of someone. My patience is waiting, it's entertaining. My patience is waiting, is this entertaining? La-di-la-di-la, la-di-la-di-la-di-dee. Suddenly you come in there. And I lose my bed, and I float up to the moon. Ooh, guess the night. Got you. Got ya. I'm too good for ya. Got ya. I should have used this really, but too late. As long as I killed him. 21. Can you do something for me? 21, can you do something for me? 21, can you do something for me? 21, can you do something for me? Spider of his adios. My goodness. What the hell's happened? If this had heels in it, oh, what is that? Oh, I'll take that. Oh, and it's got a scope on it too. Someone's just killed boss. He only had one weapon. This match has been going for ages. just died. You know what? He just died. You know what? Neil just died. I need these heals, man. I need heals, bud. I'm surprised I even killed him. I was looking and I was like, what's that? And then he started firing at me and I'm like, ah! But since he had this weapon and it goes like this. He's like that. And mine was like this. I killed him. You can see through walls, but you can't shoot through them. Thank God somebody's got a medic here. Medic. Someone's got a medic here. He's got a medic, medic. Literally, how did I get out of that? How did I kill the other person? I just still can't believe it. NPCs doing. What are them NPCs doing in line? Why is it making that noise? I only pressed the boost button. Actually did that. Pretty certain then. Guys, I need a good med kit, me. Need med kit. Maybe it's a med kit here. They are literally look at that garbage room. Oh, his garbage is teaming. Look at that loot, though. He's literally not grabbing that. He's blind. He's blind. I swear, Dad, if you don't see that, he's blind. Bro, oh, how did he kill me? He's bad, though. How did he kill me? What place did I come fit? This is unbelievable. One second, guys. Can you do something for me? G16, hear your head, hear your head, hear your letter. What's in your head? Hear your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey. What's in your hand? Sorry, guys, I just like the song Zombie. Zombie, I will eat your skull. Coronavirus! I'm just kidding. I don't have coronavirus. If I had coronavirus, I wouldn't be playing Fortnite. G16, yeah, what the hell is going on there? G16, in your head, in your head, in your letter. In your turns, then it turns, then it turns, in your head, in your head, in your letter. I'm reporting him. Hacking.
Yeah, that feel. He's gonna get banned for life now. I'm glad I did that. I'm just kidding, I didn't actually report him. I pressed back. I didn't actually report him. Lisa. Guys, I've got a Nintendo Switch account here. Rules AFK. That was right funny. Just walk out to an AFK kid. Guess what? On my Nintendo Switch, I have Renegade Raider. And you know how? Because of my Nintendo, I started in Season 1. Yeah or no? That was easy to kill. I don't care about chests, I just need to get out of this area. It's so difficult. It's like so big. All the other pieces are literally so small. And the doors in their lungs. Let me get me a pickaxe that. I'm gonna pickaxe him. It'd be cool if you could ride boats again. G16, yeah. Bro, you have to be joking me. This is literally Fizz Ride here. I'm dead. Literally, how did he kill me? Well, he didn't kill me, but how did I jump off? I literally had Flowberry Fizz on me, so I could jump high. And I literally had bloody, you know. Well, I don't know, but how did I die? I had Flowberry Fizz all over me so I could jump higher. And I pressed square to hop on grind rail. And still, I died. It's unbelievable, this game. What am I supposed to be doing on this game? Ah, this. Yeah. Do I have to walk all the way down there? This is the worst game I've ever seen. Is that really good? No, it's not. It's bad. Why do I have to walk so far? Something for me. Finally found something. I was literally killing so much, and somebody had to come out and ruin it.
We've got their flag.
Yes.
We dropped the enemy flag. Take it back.
Got that.
Quick, someone protect the flag carrier.
Come on, let's do
we
it.
We dropped the flag.
Come on!
Quick! Someone drop their flag! Find it!
Thank you.
captured their flag.
I'm definitely returning to lobby after that. It's garbage. Wait, is this still someone? No. Mm-hmm.